Hi, I'm Christy Jordan. After being Christians most of our lives, my husband and I realized several years ago that something was missing from our spiritual walk. And so we began praying and asking the Father to please show us what that was and help us draw closer to Him through it. Through those prayers, He revealed to us that we had settled for a secondhand relationship with His Word. Other than bits and pieces here and there, maybe a book or two in the Gospels, we had never read the entirety of His Word for ourselves and instead had settled for others telling us what was in His Word. And so we set out to do just that. We began in Genesis and read all the way through Revelation, giving His Word authority in our lives. And that changed everything. There's not a speck of our life that wasn't blessed by it. With that, we decided to encourage others, and I began a Facebook group. The first year, we had about 500 people, and then 1,000, 2,000, 5,000, 20,000. It kept growing as more and more people joined us, dedicated themselves to reading the wholeness of His Word. Most of them, same as us, they had been Christians most of their lives, and they saw what a difference it made in their lives as well. And so they invited their friends, and we continued to grow. For my part, I try to encourage others, give you the tools, and teach you how to dig deep on your own, learning how to test everything to the Father's Word. His Word is a straight edge to which all else must line up. And that's where we are now. We have a wonderful community. We love and encourage one another, pray for one another, and strengthen one another in our love of the Father, His Word, and following after our precious Messiah. I'd love for you to join us. Membership only opens once a year because we begin together and we end together. So get in your request now, and we'll add you next time we start. You won't regret it. Reading His Word in its entirety changed our lives, and it'll change yours too.